What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. When your phone is running out of battery and you plug in the charger but nothing happens, you may feel very troubled. Don't worry, in today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix it. Let's jump right in. Method 1. Force restart your iPhone. For iPhone tests and quickly release the volume up and down button success, press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo appears. Method 2. Check out your charging cable and adapter. It should be noted that cables that are not MFI certified by Apple may not work. Even if you're using an MFI cable, if the connector head is bent or worn out, it could also be the source of the problem. Also included is the adapter. So the third method is to clean your iPhone charging port. Just brush it and clean up the port's dust and dirt. This could also help. Sometimes the charging issue is caused by the software. I strongly recommend you use TenorShare ReiBoot to repair the issue without losing data. First, run the program and plug your phone in. Click Start. Choose Standard Repair. If your iPhone does not automatically connect to your PC, we'll get instruction to enter recovery mode. Choose your device model. For iPhone 13, press S and quickly release the volume up and down button successively. Press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. You will now be prompted to download the most recent firmware package. Then, press the Start Standard Repair button to continue. After about 10 minutes, your iPhone will be successfully repaired. You can also use iTunes to restore your iPhone. Ascertain that it is still connected and in recovery mode. Select Restore when the option to restore or update your device appears. All content and settings will be deleted, including the passcode. The most recent iOS version will be downloaded and installed on your iPhone. Your device will restart once the restore is complete. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I'll be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.